The beast just dropped. That's one of my Gucci's. I just got this monster right here. Got the Gator skin. Just the band itself. This thing runs like $700. Alright, there she is, man. I mean, this is just to show you guys, like, you know, if you're gonna spend this much money on a watch, you might as well make sure you're getting the right thing, you know. You want to make sure you get the legit stuff, you know what I mean? This thing ran me 12 grand. It's about $12,000. There she is. Alright. Okay, so once you open the box, this is just going to look like something like this. Yeah. So this is the watch still underneath the menu on that. Alright, just, okay. We got this gold spinning right here. It's just this is to change the dates, the date, the moon phase, the month, the year. You know. All right, there she is. There she is. There she is. Like I said, this thing ran me $12,000, so I need to make sure I'm getting the legit stuff, you know what I'm saying? So I got all the paperwork and whatnot. So this right here, this is a special edition. Oh, snap. This is a special edition. So, this watch right here, they only made 1,000 of them, you know? As you can see, mine is number 590. Out of 1,000 that were made, yeah. Just special limited edition right here. It's an amazing watch. It's a little heavy though. Yeah, it's pretty good. All right, let's see what comes in the box. Yeah. Okay. All right. Here, so it's like. You see how you know your watch is legit, you know. So whenever you buy the watch, there's this platinum card right here. You can see, this is hard. So this thing right here is blank. So it's like whenever you buy a watch, after you purchase a watch, you grab this, you put it in the Breitling system, and register the watch with your warranty or whatnot on there. So it's like, this is, see, it has my serial number. It has all the good stuff on there, you know what I mean? So you want to look out for this, not getting authentic Breitling from somewhere else, but without their warranty, you know. So I mean, it's whatever, man. And also right here, if you see here, I got my serial number right on there, you know. And then you open this thing, you look down, see, you can see it, it's 590 out of 1,000 that were made. And then you flip over, you got the birth certificate for watch right here, you know. This is how you know the watch is legit, you know what I'm saying? The watch got a birth certificate, you know. So yeah, this is another thing here. And underneath, let me see what's in there. Okay, moon phase. Okay. Alright, this is just the menu. Or stuff like that, yeah. So this is what comes in the box, man. All right, and I got this, got the Gator skin here to change the band. I feel like it. See, she's gorgeous. You know, you got the moon face. I love it. All right, thanks for watching.